head for that canyon. What the black hole do we do now?
Okay, let's think. There's got to be something we can do. Something we can use. That's it. Those rocks up there look loose. We can dislodge them and bring them down. We'll have a wall of rocks between us and the Ershank Aiatiatis. Bring down the mountain? Are you crazy? A bit eccentric, maybe, but it's all we've got. I've got a sonic screwdriver. The Ashank will squeeze too soon, so it's now or never. Run! Get away from here! Doctor! Run!
He's dead. This is terrible.
Yes, I know. I really like that hat. Shame.
Doctor, you're alive.
Right, let's go and find this vault then, shall we?
It's really hot and sunny, isn't it? Yeah, no. It's really burning hot. Yeah, be careful not to get sunburned.
A statue of Eukahnerigun. There's writing on it. It reads, "Only a personal friend can activate this device."
Where in the universe are we going to find someone who's met Eukahnerigun? What the heck?
Welcome, Doctor.
Long time no see.
What in the glorious galaxies?
Now that's what I call an attic.
Yeah, no. Almost as big as the one in the TARDIS.
Stupid you think I am.
Beg your pardon?
I know what you really are, alien scum! After you activated the vault, I should have killed you on the spot!
Then why didn't you?
As much as I'd like to rid the universe of your filth, I need you alive. You know how to get to the orb, I know you do! Even if I did know, why should I help a man who threatens me with an energy blaster? It's not very nice, you know.
Oh yeah? Well, if you won't agree...
No! Don't worry, they're only stunned. But if you won't cooperate, then the setting goes straight to kill.
No, please don't!
Ha ha! Your conscience won't let you win. One might almost say that you were afflicted with it.
I've met someone else who said that.
Move!
Looting, are we?
I'm going to be the richest man in the Empire. Oh man, I'm going to be famous! Oh, that's a nice ring. I'm putting that on right now.
Well, here we are. The Orb of Tiamor.
Oh, goody! Bags, I get that! Redan, for the last time, think about what you're doing. The Ershank Aiatiatis will terrorize the planet.
I have thought about it. Those aliens deserve it. Why? What's the point of all that killing? If you wipe out an entire species, then what sort of person does that make you?
They deserve it. They're less intelligent, weaker, less organized, and simply inferior to mankind. We are the superior beings.
Have you ever heard of the Daleks?
Yes, of course. The Dalek Wars thousands of years ago, everyone knows that. We humans practically wiped them out and then they fled. They were the first of mankind's many victories.
Oh, I think you need to look up on your history better.
Anyway, they believed fanatically in the superiority of their species, much like Amlisha.
How dare you! You aliens aren't even worthy of mentioning his name!
Have you heard of Hitler?
Yes, he was a genius. And I would happily slaughter all those who aren't like mankind.
Now I know what sort of person you are, Redan Sengulin. You are an evil, corrupt person who has been fooled by the very simplest of lies. You're a fascist, Redan. A cold, heartless fascist.
I think I've had just about enough of you. This vault's full of transport vehicles, so I don't need you to get out and, well, might as well kill you then.
I'm sorry for what's been said to you. For the things you believe.
Time to die.
I'm sorry.
Doctor, where's Redan?
I think it's about time we left.